there is always a trade-off when we have to make decisions. This is certainly held true when you are designing a computer cooling product. For example, the trade-off between heat dissipation performance and form factor has to be considered. For the Thermaltake UX200 SE, the size of the heatsink is a bit on the smaller side, hence the size and weight of cooler can be reduced. With a smaller and lighter heatsink, I think it will be harder for the product to deliver cooling performance that matches a larger and heavier heatsink, and that is to be expected. It is just the laws of physics. However, according to our tests, the Thermaltake UX200 SE was able to deliver very reasonable CPU cooling performance relative to its size, thanks to the high volume airflow design of the included fan. The heatsink itself also features very good build quality, and the matte black finish looks really good. The 120mm fan has hydraulic bearings, which makes it reasonably quiet and durable. The ARGB LED lighting feature with a standard 5V RGB header allows a cooler to be synchronized with other ARGB LEDs on your computer using standard headers from all major motherboard manufacturers. My only suggestion for improvement is to use a backplate rather than the mounting bracket with plastic retainer design for easy removal. In terms of retail price, the Thermaltake UX200 SE is around $30 on the official website, which I think is really reasonable for what you get. All in all, the Thermaltake UX200 SE is a solid choice for a budget CPU cooler that I find worth recommending. Let me know in the comments what you think of this heatsink.